Hello, I am Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has a great feature that is rolling out to group chat. It is called Meet Now. Let's dive into this right now. I'm in Teams and I'm in chat. Here's my chat with Christian. If you look up in the top right, the normal icons up here, no big deal. That's a one-on-one chat. But now when you click on a group chat, if you look up in the top right, it now says Meet Now. What is this new feature? This is a great feature if, for example, in our group chat, we have 9 people in the group chat and we're chatting away and we decide there's 6 of us chatting away. We decide it'd be better to have a meeting to discuss this because just chatting is not getting it. In the past, if I was to click, and we still have these icons up in the top right, video call or audio call, that would call everyone in the chat. I don't want to bother the other 3 people. So what Meet Now does is it calls everyone in the chat, but it is a ringless meeting. So here you go. I'm going to click Meet Now. The Meet Now meeting has started. No one's phone is ringing. No one is getting any notifications. But if you were in this chat, you could come and it would read join up here. You can also, though, if you wanted to, you can see who's in the call, but you could ring others to join if you wanted to. Anyway, I really like this feature because I find myself in group chats all the time and needing to meet with just the people that are actually active in it at the moment. And I've always had to go to the calendar and do a Meet Now and get an impromptu meeting going. So this is a great feature. Down in the comments below, let me know if you like this. This is only available on the Teams desktop right now. This rolled out in May of 2024, according to the M365 roadmap. If you're interested in Teams training, my Teams online training course is available, along with Excel, OneNote, and Copilot. And sorry, I'm a little under the weather, so take care. Thank you.